Today, I'm going to show you how to make English muffins out of dough you can buy in your freezer section. About
since we were here together, together now. The clouds won't rain on us again. No pain awaits around the bend. It feels so good.
After you cut your dough out, let it set for 20 minutes so that it can start rising. Then go ahead and heat up your griddle.
Good times, good friends, they're here to stay. A good day today. A good day to day can keep the smile off my face. No rain, no cold, no blues, no gray. A good day to day. We reminisce the look.
When your English muffins are done, go ahead and split them with a fork.
Good music plays.
Then they are ready to pop into the toaster.
It's a day we won't forget.